was surfing, and then all of a sudden just started hearing this big boom. And I just thought it was like someone's surfboard like slapping or breaking, you know. And then kind of came to realize that it was bombs. With contests, it's pretty hard to keep at it right now, like especially how everyone's surfing, you know, like everyone's training 24/7, shit like that. I don't know, like I think it's a little bit unbalanced. Just at the moment, I'm kind of taking some time off just to go and experience the world, grow up a little, and kind of maybe come back to it in a year or two.